Hey, lady bosses, who wants to visit the perfume lab and start your own fempire?
What are you wearing, Desperation by Thirsty Grandma?
I'm 26.
Let's binge the new season of Thank God I'm Dead.
TGIMD is literally massive.
Nice speech, although longer than Grace.
Oh, no bacon for me. I'm a vegetarian, and actually a Buddhist.
Great, I love Buddha. That's where I got my name, the Bodhi tree. And I don't eat meat either.
You're a vegetarian? What about evolution?
Into it.
Gay rights?
Love is love.
Dizzy or Bird?
John Coltrane and Duke Ellington.
I don't know. He's got kids. I can't cheat a family out of their home.
Mm-hmm. But you're perfectly fine cheating me out of their home.
Oh, you're trying to confuse me. I gotta get out. Where's the trap door? Save me!
You know Weinstein from accounting? If you're confused, perhaps...
Daddy loves you, sweetie. He wants to make sure you're always a strong, confident little lady. So I went out and got you this. Aw, her baby head fell out. You'll be getting a visit from the head fairy.
I'm sorry, but on principle, that is something I cannot do. Let me repeat, something I cannot do.
So, who found the solution?
Did I do it? No.
I guess we'll never know. The important thing is that once again, I am the richest man in a town of 32,000 people. Excellent.
Technically, that plunder belongs to the town. It was discovered in Springfield city limits.
We found the gold in unincorporated waters. The survey says it's ours.
Sorry, but the town redrew the boundaries yesterday.
We worked in secret for 40 years. I pretended to be a flimsy one-note character. How did you know?
Homer, I gotta tell you one thing. Your boy's not ugly. He's gorgeous. Just like his old man. He's gonna clean up. Tell baby Patrick I loved her. All right, do me.
You know, the one thing we have in common is we're willing to pretend that we like each other for our children.
To that I say kiss, kiss.
Mwah, mwah.
Gobble, gobble! Well, what do we have it hither?
Awesome lunch, Robot Mom. Best cheesy mac fruit dog I've ever had.
Mm-mm. There's nothing virtual about the fluffiness of these pancakes.
Thank you. Well, remember, that thing used my memories to know what you like.
Which is why she's an awesome replacement for you.
Come with us. There's nothing left for you here.
It's my house. All my stuff is in it.
Oh, right, right. Well, all right, maybe I'll see you at the library.
Lisa, you were my best gift.
Addison, are you out of your mind?
Netflix should make a series about your social life.
That's all I got. Like every election with 1 week to go, this is in the bag.
Don't be so sure. I'm up against a tough opponent, W. Spuckler. Look at this negative ad he did.
Lacey Simpson says rotten ends with a G and arithmetic starts with a A. You know what I say?
Oh, thank God you woke me. I was having a terrible dream.
Oh, about what?
All the awful things I've done.
Yeah, I knew you shouldn't have had that second blueberry at dinner. But this is why I brought you. Look, someone posted a solution on the whiteboard. Frank is ruined.
No. What about Jaws and E.T. and all the Jurassic...
Well, how did I do in the awards?
You were beaten by Argo.
Argo? That was the worst experience I ever had in a theater.
You have other people to see. Wear these passes.
Girls who don't like Milhouse. You're big with swing voters, but the teeter-totters could go either way.
What about the kids on the slide?
Yeah, they're up and down, but the kids on the monkey bars are climbing.
Monster, taking advantage of an old man.
What are you talking about?
Mr. Burns is heavily medicated on a round-the-clock regimen of skin thickeners. The side effect of that medication is bouts of uncontrollable decency, and you exploited that. I'm demoting you to the worst job in this place. Supervising the nuclear plant intern.
Young man, I don't like the way you're using those spoilies to boss people around.
What? I was given an amazing power, so I'm using it. If you were in my suitcase, you would do the same thing.
Fans have a deep connection to the Marvel Cinematic Universe. I would never exploit that, not for anything.
Wouldn't you?
Are you enjoying the honeymoon planet?
Why didn't we come here in the cool season?
This is the cool season.
Shall I get a sweater for you, dear?
It's 4,000 degrees.
Nag, nag, nag.
We've come to get you out, my love.
Oh, we're using the L word, huh? Should have been a conversation, but okay. This thing is full of rats. Very thoughtful.
Hold it right there, Simpson. What are you up to?
I haven't seen you before. Bye! Come on, yeah, we go around the corner, jump, and have a bouncy ball.
Release the hounds.
Come on. Hello? Is anyone there? What is this place? Someone really went nuts with the decluttering.
Ooh, it's working.
What's going on? Get me out of here.
Okay, hold on. Your virtual assistant may be confused at first and think it's a real person.
How did you get in? This is by invitation only.
I said I was Kevin Smith's father. No one questioned me.
Control yourself. You're upsetting the influencers. They're very easily influenced.
Ugh, that guy is on alcohol.
Please don't ruin this. This is cannabinoid health.
Dangerously low. 1 star. Self-esteem protocol failing. Emotion matrix spiraling. 0 stars. Can't get out of virtual bed. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Self-destruct.
Huh? What are you doing here?
Bart's actually doing math homework. I wanted to see it for myself.
Listen, I can help my own kid. Let's see. 4 2/3 plus 5/6 equals, carry the math, and, oh no, the dog ate it!
Oh my, could it be that they're really just leeches? Hi, Morgund.
You have 24 hours to build my treehouse. The clock is ticking.
Hey, buddy, you're out of the hospital.
Don't you hey, buddy, me. You stole my visit from Airshot. You villain!
Me, a villain? No way!
Just because you chew my food makes you think we're on a first-name basis?
Of course not, sir. I'll never do that again.
I will have my dinner now. Lobster Thermidor. Start chewing.
But, sir, I'm allergic to shellfish.
And I'm not, Wayland.
This is for not hitting on my wife.
The set list!
Our banter was on there.
What songs do we know?
Well, according to my book, it is.
Ladies and gentlemen, our grand champion and winner of a Bass Pro Shops $50 gift card, Marge Simpson.
All right, champ!
See you in the showers.
Someone's gonna solve that. This town is so dumb they built an indoor wind farm.
They're so dumb, they need a recipe to make ice.
Stay in your lane, Mel.
You've given me no lane.
At least it's not another billboard complaining about crimes I haven't solved.